History shows what happens when leaders use hate to consolidate power.
I'm gonna be a dictator.
Donald Trump praises dictators and follows their playbook while he politicizes religion and incites hatred toward Jews.
Any Jewish person that votes for Democrats hates their religion.
As Republican leaders demand control over women's bodies and weaken democracy, our freedoms have never been more at risk. The time to stand up to hate and fascism is now, before it's too late.